How to Slay a Bold, Monochromatic Look for Fall, a novel by Jennifer Lopez. The Shades of Blue star was all smiles as she hit the streets of New York City Tuesday in a head-to-toe red look, with the star giving chic monochromatic vibes in a curve-hugging sleeveless red dress paired with matching bright red pumps. But J. Lo didn't stop there with her red pops of color. She also toted a Christian Louboutin tote trimmed with red and leopard print as well, and completed her look with a square oversized pair of dark shades and gold hoops. After putting on a fashion show outside of the Empire State Building, the Ain't Your Mama songstress headed inside to meet up with her boyfriend Alex Rodriguez, and made no qualms about packing on the PDA in a crowd of people, as she wrapped her arms around him and gave him a big kiss. Per usual, Lopez has been making style statement after style statement while she's been in the Big Apple, even turning a casual daytime look into a showstopper when she stepped out Monday in platform metallic and black Charlotte Olympia pumps.